What's up, guys? This is Josh from Borderland Paranormal Investigators. I am here once again at Sombras del Pasado. You guys saw what happened the last time. This place did not disappoint one bit. I'm here by myself today. Fortunately, my brother couldn't make it. He's feeling under the weather, so let's wish him well. But our investigation that we were supposed to do, which is at the Mission Brewery, did not end up happening. So I had to come and speak to Ralph and his wife about letting me come in and investigate once more. And we were fortunate enough that these are really, really, really good people. Ralph and Marty, thank you so much. We appreciate you. Thank you for letting us come in and investigate your beautiful historic building once again. So, without further ado, let's get this investigation going. Like I said, we're going to do a little walkthrough first of the building, just to let you guys see that there are nobody else. There's nobody else in here. Hello?
My name is Josh. I'm not too sure if you remember me from the last time, but like I said earlier, I come here with all due respect. I'm not here to cause any harm or hurt you. If you guys hear any squeaking, I do apologize. Those are my tennis shoes. I'm even thinking of just taking them off, honestly. Hello? Gotta check every single room. Make sure that this place is completely empty. And of course, like I said, it has to be just me, by myself. You know what, guys? Hopefully the floor is not too cold, because I feel like my shoes are squeaking way too much. You know what? Yep. I'm just gonna set this down really quick. Yeah, the floor is way too cold. It's way too cold for me to be walking around without my shoes on. I guess right now, I will go dark, go night vision. Let the fun begin. So yeah, I'm already starting to hear some weird noises in here.
I'm pretty sure if you guys remember from the last time, we were sitting in the bar area, and as soon as we started doing a spirit box session, orbs and light anomalies everywhere. And we start getting those crazy spirit voices coming through. And if you guys remember, after we saw that shadow, you hear those freaking creepy laughs, man. Now that was fucking cool, but I mean, it was cool at the same time, but to capture that. Oh yeah, do you guys remember? This is the room that Ralph said that there was a guy that was sleeping here. There's a bed right here. There's a bed. And that it was perfectly made, and then all of a sudden he comes back and the bed is unmade. So it's kind of weird.
If there are any spirits in here, we heard you the last time. Can you give me a sign of your presence? And let me know that you're here with me. God, I just got goosebumps all over my body. Can you make noise for me? Do that again for me. Like I said, guys, I'm just walking around just to make sure that there's nobody else here. And like I said, you guys are going to hear all the traffic passing by since it is a Friday night. Everybody's out doing their thing. Remember, if you guys see or hear anything, please, please, guys, let me know in the comments. Is there anybody here with me? Check over here too. Make sure there's nobody. Alright, there's nobody in here. Can you give me a sign of your presence? Just turn off the ceiling fan. Kind of kill the noise. Supposed to be open, but I know it was closed the last time. I'm not sure if it actually. Okay, so it's not a working freezer. Can you show yourself? Move something. Let me know that you are here. Tell me your name. Who did we see the last time? Hello? And guys, I do truly apologize for all the squeakiness in my freaking shoes. Is there anybody here that wishes to communicate with me? Give me some sort of sign. Knock. Move something. Say something. That was me, Spurpy. This is the famous area where my brother and I had the camera set up right here, and something passed this way. Both my brother and I, we saw that shit with our own eyes. And that's when we got the creepy fucking laugh. You know what? Right here. We'll set it up right here. But this time, I'll be setting up the camera. Look it downward. Make sure that we capture it this time. I guess I'll start off with the ghost tube. Let's see, got the ghost tube on.
Are you okay?
It's already starting. I said, are you okay? Who am I speaking to? Is there anybody here with me? Is there anybody here that wishes to communicate? Can you tell me your name? It is like really quiet in here, and it's freaking me out, man.
God. Flames.
What do you mean flames? Who are you? Is anybody here with me? I just got goosebumps. I got the chills all over my freaking body right now. What is your name? Who was laughing at us the last time? Hello? Oh my god, that shit scared me. What do you mean, where? scared the shit out of me.
Tell me your name. I want to speak with you.
So far, nothing.
Be careful.
I'm being careful. What do I need to be careful for? Why?
It's music outside.
What is your name? Come, speak with me, please. Ralph tells me that he sees you here all the time. Who are you?
So I'm not getting any responses anymore. As you can see from the ghost tip, I'm not getting anything. Because we'll try an EVP session, see if we get any spirits there.
Hello? My name is Josh. Do you remember me from the last time? Do you remember laughing at us? Can you say your name into this device that's in my hand, please? Are you afraid? How old are you? What year do you think it is?
All right, so let's go back and listen to it.
Hello, my name is Josh. Do you remember me from the last time? Do you remember laughing at us? Say your name into this device that's in my hand, please. Are you afraid? How old are you? What year do you think it is?
Interesting, I really didn't get much. I didn't get anything at all. Let's see. Is there anybody else here? So I guess I'll let the scary shit fucking begin.
So I'm going to turn off all the lights first and then take it from there. Of course I can't. Let me see if I can reach it. Maybe I can.
That time. Just turned off those lights. These are the last lights that are on. Let me tell you guys, I'm pretty nervous. About going dark.
I feel as if when the lights do go off in this place, I feel it does come alive. Let's hope they communicate with me tonight. Let's do it. Turn these on. I think I have to go up there. I don't know if I can reach it, but I will definitely try to. Okay, there we go. Get the night vision on this time. Different fucking vibe, man. Whoa.